8:47. So I am at you guys today on a small haul that I have been collecting throughout the last week or so. I have been looking for different kind of bras to see which type of bras fit me well. So yeah, I've been on the woman hunt looking for bras, undergarments. So I wanted to share that with you guys today. So okay, let's get going. Okay, so first of all, I have this pink and white bra right here. And it is pink and white, and it is a bra without any kind of support to it. It has a thick band here, and it's pink and white, and right here it is a high cut bra, and it fits very tight. I really like the way this bra right here fits me. It has the adjustable straps as well, but I like the way it fit because the straps are very wide and a thick type of bra band, and I like that about this bra. Also, it is very wide right here, so you don't have to worry about a lot of back fat hanging out when you wear a bra like this. It also has three rows of snaps here. So yeah, I'm pretty much feeling this bra here. Yeah, I like this. I like the way it fits on me, and it's very tight, and to me, it supports me very well. I like the way it fits as well. Okay, so my next bra I have here, and I have a black and white one, the same exact bra right here. This is a black and white one, the same exact one that I just showed you with the pink and white one. I love the way these bras are made. Oh, I forgot to mention, the bras right here were $28 a piece. And you guys, I will put it in the description box where I bought these bras from, because I did not get all of them from the same place. So yeah, this is another nice one, black and white. I love the color of this as well. So you guys, you might want to check out these bras. They are very nice, very comfortable, and they are very cute too. You know, like, let's keep it cute. And these are really cute. Okay, the next bra I have here is, a strapless bra. If you are going to wear a strapless dress, or you're going to wear a dress that comes like cut up at the chest area, you may want to wear a strapless bra. So yes, this right here is totally too big for your girl. It is too large, and I bought this for $12.99. It's too large for me, but I do like the way the band is wide here. This right here only has, it has three rows also, where you can clip the first row, second row, or third row. Depends on how large, how wide your back is. So that's what this is right here. And again, this only costs $12.99. And it's just too big for me, but I am going to keep it. I'm not going to take it back. I like the way it has padding inside of it, so it will like sit your breast up, but by being too large for me, then it's not working. But I'm gonna go ahead and keep this. The next one I have here, I have a pink, beautiful bra right here. Very pretty right here. And I love it because it does have the padding inside. That's why I like it. It does sit your breast straight up in the air. It does have the wire going up under the breast area. So I really do like this, and it's made out of lace, and I really do like lace, and the lace, you know, goes right here on the band, and it has narrow straps to it, adjustable. So yeah, I'm really, really liking this bra here. I'm really liking this with the thick pads in here. And they are very soft as well. And yeah, I know, remember where I got this from, Frederick's. So this is a very nice one. You know what, I don't even know if I'm calling the price on these bras or not. But again, I will put it in the description box if I don't call the name here. I mean, the price here. But yeah, I really like this bra here. And the price of this, I don't know. I don't remember. Because I've already taken a tag off of this one. So I don't remember exactly how much I paid for this one. But this is a cutie cute. If you have a low cut top on, this is a cutie cute to maybe have it like, you know, just showing if you have a V-cut shirt on or something. But yeah, I really like this. It's pretty. And it is pink. And it becomes a lady. A lady with pink on means everything. So yeah, I like this. Okay, my next item I have here is, I have a red, what is this right here? I have a red bra here. And this is a red one, and I like, this is very, very comfortable, very comfortable. And I like the way this have the wide band here, and it has a great, great stretch to it as well. I like the way this bra fits. It is very, very comfortable, very comfortable. I love the way this bra fits. Very, very comfortable. And also this one right here, it does have the wire coming up under this. Yeah, it does have the wire. And again, it is very soft and very stretchable. It's red. Red is always my favorite color. Red. I love red. That's my favorite color, red and black. But yeah, so this right here is a keeper. Okay, you guys, I'm back. My camera died on me, so I had to leave and come back. But anyway, I have a black bra as well. And this right here, I love the way this bra fits me. It fits perfect. It lifts my my chest area up. I love the way this right here fits me. And it has a little... two little diamonds here. This is too cute. It is black and it is very soft and very stretchable, and it comes with lace on the side here. I love the fact that it comes with the lace also, because I like lace. Also, it also comes with three rows here to clip the bra area, and it comes with thick straps. I love the thick straps, and it also comes with adjustable straps here. So yes, I really like this bra here. It fits me to a T. Yes, it does. So I like this. Bought some bras here, and they are somewhat like sports bras, and I love the way sports bras fit. I love the way they fit. And I believe I got this one from Victoria's Secret. I'm not sure. I will have to check my receipt, because this was on sale, so I got this. And I love the way this fits right here. The size is a 38D. I love the way it fits. And around this right here, it says flirt, peace, love. And I like the little sayings it have around here. But this bra is very, very comfortable. Very comfortable. It doesn't have any clips or anything on it. You just slide it across your head and voila. Is on. And I like the little peekaboo hole right here it has in the back. I don't know the reason why that is here, but it's here, and I'm good with it. It fits very, very, very comfortable. Very comfortable. And it has a great stretch to it as well. You can use this to work out in, or you can use it as a plain regular undergarment bra. So yeah, my last item I have here, you guys, my last item here is a beautiful blue here, and I like to buy these and wear these just as bras. I can also wear these to work out in, you know, either one. Just like regular bras, you can't use them to work out in, but ones like these, you can use them to work out in. And I really, really like these bras here. I really, really do like. And this is a 38D as well. It is a 38D. And yeah, I like the way these are made. It has a inside, it has a cup inside right here. And it has somewhat of a support as well to these bras. So I like the fact that they fit me very tight. And to me, there is a support. Bra inside of this undergarment here. So I love this color, this royal blue color. Love it, love it, love it. So anyway, you guys, that is it for all of my undergarments, my bras, whatever you may call them. But yeah, that's it. So anyway, you guys, thank you so much for staying here with me and watching this video. I appreciate that. So you guys, I will be coming back at you, if God permits, tomorrow with a clothing haul. I have some new clothing in. I just hadn't had time to do the video and try them on and all of that stuff. You know how it go. But anyway, that is it with this video. I thank you guys for watching this video. I hope that you saw something here that you may be interested in going to buy or whatever. But anyway, that's it for this video. I thank you guys again for stopping in. Make sure you guys, if you like this video, make sure you thumbs this video up. Make sure you share this video with all of your friends everywhere. You do have my permission. Feel free to share this video. And again, thumbs this video up. And your girl is, hey, that's it for this video. So your girl is still losing weight, and your girl is still feeling some kind of great. I'll talk to you guys later.